Many of the boats spotlighted on Deadliest Catch are in danger of sinking, but none compared to this saga in terms of keeping us on the edge of our seats. With Captain Jake confronting challenge after challenge, lately there happened to be an incident with the saga. Without wasting any time, let's jump in to know what happened to the saga. But before knowing the truth, please take a moment and subscribe to our channel. Also, don't forget to hit the bell icon for all the interesting updates. What happened to the saga recently? Since the show deals with dangerous, life-threatening scenarios, any of the ships depicted on the show, including the saga, might sink at any time. In May 2021, as a typhoon is bearing down on the fleet, Jake Anderson, the captain of the saga, is concerned and senses that something is wrong with the boat. From below, there is a peculiar sound that reverberates, and definitely, it's not the sort of sound you want to hear when the waves are over 25 feet high and there's heavy weather all around you in the Bering Sea. The saga holds 100 pods on the upper deck. Jake notes that the boat is most vulnerable while these pods are on board. However, Jake instructs the deckhands to get up and examine these unusual noises. He says, "You guys check that forward tank, I'm feeling heavy." 9 tons of water slosh from side to side due to the half-filled forward crab tank. To put things in perspective, the pots are metal and weigh in at 800 pounds each. The captain claims, "I want to be heavier on the bottom of my boat than I want to be on the top. But if I'm too heavy on the bottom, like if I fill up 3 tanks full of water, I'm just going to sink." The crew confirms his darkest fears. The ship is flooded. The forward tank is filled with water, and the captain instructs his team to start pumping the surplus water down as quickly as possible by turning on both pumps and opening the floodgates. Then, deckhand Matt figured out even the rubber coupler on the pump snapped and it needed some time to be fixed. The only option left for Jake is to share the weight of the boat on each side and keep the vessel stable as long as he could. After that, there was a hydro leak, and Jake recalls, "The hydraulic hose that connects to the picking hook winch blew, and we have a stability issue which will cause us to capsize." Now the saga has 3 issues to be fixed. The crab tank was filled with water, a blown hydraulic hose which failed, and control of the vessel was out of the hand of the captain. But luckily, the situation slowly came under control. The pumps were fixed, and all the water was drained out of the vessel. And finally, Jake and his team were back to work to get the final percentage of the crabs. Raid by the Coast Guard. As usual, the Coast Guard performs their raids on the ships to check against any illegal issues and safety of the ships on the water. Jake recalls his raft is new, but is stranded with just a single raft in the vessel. The officer in command asks for the legal documents and asks about the safety measures that the captain has for his crew. And being honest, Jake describes his issues to the officer and explains that he will reach the next port in 24 hours. And he was legal with just 1 safety raft for the journey. Not the first time for the saga. This isn't the first time the saga has been involved in such an incident. Given its size, the saga is arguably one of the most challenging ships to keep afloat on Deadliest Catch. Several times, onlookers feared that they were going to see the saga sink. Jake purchased the ship in 2015. And began renovating it to keep it afloat. But even so, the vessel keeps on getting into danger. In season 16, Jake and the crew had to rebuild the rudder in rough waves, one of the saga's most memorable near sinkings. Going through the False Pass Strait with limited power was just another major risk Jake had to take with the saga. What are your thoughts on the saga? Please let us know in the comment section below. If you like this video, don't forget to give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more entertainment videos.